Hi, I'm Josh Androsky, and I'm here with activists Carlos Marroquin and Trinity Tran. And we are going to talk about public banks and Wall Street. If somebody's watching at home, how can they do what you did? What did you do to convince City Hall?
What we did at first was kind of reverse engineer the process that Seattle went through with divestment. A motion was introduced by Kashama Sawant, then it sat in a committee and it didn't move, and so it took public pressure to be able to get that resolution out of committee into full council and have the full council vote on it. We were going up against a timeline because if the City of Los Angeles didn't divest or take action, they would have to renew their contract with Wells Fargo, and so less than a year, that's what we had to be able to push the city to withdraw their funds from the second most powerful bank in the country.
Right.
Second largest city, one of the most powerful banks in the country. This is grassroots, not funded. We created a community outreach team that would be able to leverage the social pressure in the city to be able to come and pack city council meetings, to be able to deliver public comments. There was such a great amount of people in solidarity with the movement in Standing Rock. We leveraged that to put pressure from the outside, as well as created a very strategic game to be able to move the resolution through the committees. But we also spent our weekends reading banking contracts. It's because what we realized was, like, telling elected officials to divest wasn't specific enough. So we had to, as just citizens without any financial background, spend our weekends going through the responsible banking ordinance and the request for proposal and figuring out what we could do to make it more socially responsible and more environmentally responsible. And then we went in and lobbied those specific points.
For most people, myself included, when you think about finance, you just eyes glaze over. But when you're like, hey, I actually can do something about this, like, it might be a little more interesting.
And you'd be surprised how much the people can do when they come together, when they educate themselves, when they organize, and when they mobilize. All those things are very important. So everybody was playing a role, and the result is that now we have an opportunity to be able to bring a public bank to everybody's conversation.